Now.
Right now at 5, a Pottawatomie County teacher resigns. Good evening, I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
I'm Paul Folger. Tonight we've learned it may have something to do with an alleged relationship with a 17-year-old student. KOCO's Morgan Chesky is live in Macomb. Morgan?
Paul, Jess, that's right. I'm told the news broke Friday here in Macomb when they accepted the resignation of former teacher Paul Blankenship.
Since 2002, he's taught hundreds of students at Macomb High School, known by most as Mr. B. That ended Friday when 40-year-old Paul Blankenship resigned. Some say this is the reason why. A protective order against the former agriculture teacher filed by the mother of a female student. In it, the mother claims Blankenship had relations with her 17-year-old daughter, stopping by their house to see the girl just last week. The order forbids any communication between Blankenship and the girl until a hearing before a judge. Those in the tight-knit town have already heard enough.
Well, I don't think it's good for the community. It's definitely not good for the girl. And I'm sure it's not good for the teacher and his family. You know, there are small children involved in his family, so.
Due to the sensitive nature of this situation, school officials have no comment, leaving a town to wonder just exactly what happened.
No, I spoke to Pottawatomie County District Attorney, who tells me his office is looking into a relationship and investigating. However, no charges have been filed at this time. Live in Macomb, Morgan Chesky, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Morgan, Paul Blankenship has been a licensed teacher in Oklahoma for the past 13 years. Prior to Macomb, he spent 2 years teaching in Erie.